Sexual cannibalism. The male mantis is killed and eaten by the female either during or occasionally after mating. The female bites the male's head off. Males generally avoid coming head-to-head with females, since they are twice as big as males and cannibalize their partner.